How old were we when we first started singing together? 12. And still we get nowhere?
What you need is a break. And I'm here to give it to you.
You swear?
If I'm lying, I'm dying.
One, two, three, hit me!
$400 a week to sing behind Mr. Jimmy Early on the road starting tomorrow morning.
Hey, thank you so much. You're saving Jimmy's life. I'm at your feet. I'll do anything for y'all.
Exactly what would you like Jimmy to do for you, baby?
Oh, I know what's happening. I've been around.
I don't believe this all can be happening to me.
Miracles happen all the time, baby.
There's gotta be a better way for us to get our music, our artists, and to the broader audience.
Y'all gonna stay here and open your own act.
Did you say our own act?
Effie, Dina's gonna sing lead.
What do you mean? I always sing lead.
We're your dream girls.
Ow! Change. I'm talking change.
Yeah. We're your dream girls.
I promise you I was gonna make you a star, right?
You can't have it all, baby.
No, no, there's no way. No, 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 no way. I'm living without you. I'm staying. I'm staying.
Can't you see? It's time is now. But you gotta believe.
I did some trading with the other temps and I wrangled your desk.
I hope that's okay.
Always nice to have a pretty girl around the office, isn't it, boys?
Yes, sir.
Does this Christmas party get pretty wild?
Not usually.
Well, that's no fun.
Hey, don't.
Stop.
Why didn't you call me back today?
We had a temp, but she didn't leave a number.
Is she pretty?
Pretty plain.
It is such a pleasure to meet you, Mrs. Charles.
Hi. You said she was plain. That girl may be a lot of things, but she ain't plain.
I wouldn't know. I only have eyes for you. A lot of these single gals see the workplace as their hunting ground. And I think this one has got you in her crosshairs.
I almost went insane today, having to pretend like I was concentrating on work when all I could think about...
Lisa! There's nothing going on between us.
I'm sorry to disturb you. I was trying to reach Derek.
There was a kind of incident.
Is he all right?
I think he should tell you himself.
My name is Monica Reese. I'm the investigating detective. What's happening, Derek?
It's okay.
She tried to commit suicide naked in your bed.
She Charles, was naked please. In your hotel room?
I need to get the story in your husband's own words.
None of this ever happened.
So she made the whole thing up in her head?
Hi, I'm Sharon's friend, Kate. I have this present for Kyle.
You can't, he's sleeping.
I won't wake him.
Somebody was inside the house?
You better do something about this woman, or I will.
You need help.
I know. Help me, Derek.
You said you wish we could be together.
Don't worry. I'll get my revenge.
I knew it would come to this.
We didn't want you to find out this way.
This woman is sick!
I'm gonna call you back. I'll show you crazy.
I was a little boy,
No matter where you come from.
You want to be my girlfriend?
Sorry. But I want to marry Michael Jackson.
Or where your dreams take you.
Congratulations. You've just been promoted.
The one thing that never changes.
Oh, my Aunt Sally died. Time to go
home. Is the place called home.
Oh! After the funeral, I'm going straight back to New York City.
You don't know what you're missing. Oh. Down south, we booty experts, bootyologists.
Give me fever. I'm on fire.
He really don't remember me?
I was determined to be Mrs. Michael Jackson.
And how's that going?
Oh, turns out I'm not his type.
For my only surviving relative. On the condition that Darren gets the choir accepted into the annual gospel competition.
I'm not leading some small town choir.
$150,000.
I was just kidding about that small town stuff.
Oh, I've been looking for that stone, that stone.
Well, where's our choir?
You're looking at it.
To make a last wish come true.
Auditions for the Beulah Baptist Church Choir now open.
Tell me to leave.
Baptized in the water.
You gotta be kidding me.
It will take more than a miracle.
Choir, I'd like you to meet our new soloist.
Tramp.
Hi.
The Lord is good.
You think we have a shot at winning?
I got prisoners that can sing better than your choir.
Now we're laying down all of my burdens because I don't want to be left and burning. Flirting with death and they promise my last.
What are you in for?
Beating down somebody for making fun of my high voice?
Okay.
Paramount Pictures, in association with MTV Films, presents.
I ain't no superstar.
I ain't no superstar. I wanna be for you.
I ain't good enough.
The Fighting Temptations.
Let's go.
A story that will lift your spirits and rock your soul.
This is a no-smoking house.
Hey, it's a no-smoking, no-drinking, no-point-in-living-at-all house.
Academy Award winner Cuba Gooding Jr., Grammy winner Beyonce Knowles.
Son, if that ain't Jesus calling, shut it off.
The Fighting Temptations.
You sing the blues, you don't have to live them.
What do you know? White boy.
Chicago 1950.
I want to thank old Lynn Chess here for giving Muddy Water a chance to shine.
Sex had a sound.
Play that for me. Ah!
Danger had a rhythm.
What's that for?
Casing any good guys need shooting.
And freedom had a music.
I'm a rolling stone.
All its own.
I don't bribe DJs.
I don't.
Based on true events of the legends.
I'm a man.
Who changed music forever.
Better make it good.
It don't get no better.
Mr. Wallace, we're big fans. We named our band after one of your songs. Rolling Stone.
My baby don't stand no cheating.
Welcome to Cadillac Records. Stay around long enough, everybody get one.
The car's yours. You earned it.
You my white daddy.
Oh yeah, she don't stand no cheating.
Where'd baby come from?
A woman came by today.
She said she's yours.
Riding on an automobile.
This December.
If I play it, I make you famous and him rich.
You said me famous and him rich, yes?
If you take the ride, you must pay the price.
What the hell you know about the blues? I gave you a damn good track. You want it, you sing.
Need no man to take care of me.
My lonely days are over. And life is like a song. Oh, yeah.
What I really want to do is be a representative of my race, of the human race. I have a chance to show how kind we can be, how intelligent and generous we can be. I have a chance to teach and and to love and to laugh. And I know that when I finish doing what I'm sent here to do, I will be called home. And I will go home without any fear, trepidation some, wondering what's going to happen. But...
And what advice would you have to give this generation?
Tell the truth to yourself first and to the children.
In front of 60,000 screaming fans. The crime of the century has been committed. And only one man can solve it.
Officer Jacques Clouseau, gendarme, third class.
Ah! Ooh. That had to hurt.
He's got a partner.
Without warning, I will attack you.
In this way, I will keep you vigilant. And alert.
Good one.
Thank you.
He's got a clue.
He was just found dead.
Was it fatal?
Yes.
How fatal?
Completely.
Ah!
And he'll stop at nothing to crack the case. Steve Martin. Kevin Kline.
I see you have one of these collapsible pointers. You just snap it open and...
And Beyonce Knowles.
Here she is.
Newspapers!
The Pink Panther. He is brilliant. He is deadly. And he is still surrounded by frickin' idiots.
Think!
This summer...
I am a sexy beast!
Secrets will be revealed.
Lower the globe!
Lower the globe!
Ow! Ow!
I'm okay! I'm okay! Release the meteor!
Whoa! No way! Raise the bomb!
One of our best agents has been kidnapped. It's your father.
An evil pact.
Who has my father?
The aptly named Goldmember.
A dangerous mission.
Where can I find this Goldmember?
1975.
He is, ladies and gentlemen. It's Goldmember!
I am from Holland. Oh! Isn't that weird?
A foxy partner.
A foxy Cleopatra, and I'm a whole lot of woman. Shazam!
A family secret.
Dad!
Hello, son.
Your spy car's a mini.
It's not the size, mate. It's how you use it.
Now, it's time to face the truth.
We've been trying for years to get a mole inside Dr. Evil's lair.
And here he is.
So you're the...
Mole.
Nice to mole you. Meet you. I said mole.
Stop.
Mole.
Bye. Mole.
Molly, 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 molly,
oh, molly. Shut up.
New Line Cinema presents...
Oh, I'd like to have a go with that, Philly.
Shut your mouth.
Mike Myers.
I haven't laughed that hard since I was a little girl. Thank you.
Introducing Beyonce Knowles.
Huh?
And Michael Caine.
You know, all kids are different, eh? For example, Minnie Me loves chocolate. Scotty do.
So we're gonna do this.
Scotty do.
Ha ha.
How about it,
all right? Oh, you're like, I don't get it.
How about it, all right?
What are you?
How about it, all right?
Oh.
Oh.
Honestly.
Charles.
Look, I don't. Can we just
comb your lips?
Just.
Here, Scotty Doo!
Austin Powers in Gold Member.